Hello and welcome to the video edition of collegedeco.com. Be what you want to be. When a tagline such as this forms the basis of an educational institute, you can't help but just fall in love with it. This is the Navrachna University, located in the bustling city of Vadodara in Gujarat. With the intent to offer superior education that befits the high educational standards of the Navrachna Educational Society in Vadodara, Navrachna University has embarked on a new educational paradigm that lays simultaneous emphasis on disciplinary education, interdisciplinary education, professional education, and general education. Navrachna University is UGC approved and is registered with several organizations like the Association of Indian Universities and Department of Scientific and Industrial Research, Ministry of Science and Technology, Government of India as research institute under its research program.
The Navrachna University is a very vibrant and a very innovative university, and our theme is Be What You Want to Be. We allow and we enable and we encourage you students to be exactly what you want to develop in. And we do that by providing a highly interdisciplinary approach. Our curriculum is developed by our very seasoned and very experienced faculty and inputs from several external experts. Do visit our beautiful campus and see and experience for yourselves how you can be what you want to be.
Navrachna University's unitary character offers comprehensive learning and helps develop T-shaped students who have a breadth of knowledge through general and interdisciplinary education.
Navrachna University is committed to reinventing higher education and creating a climate of academic excellence. For the students, whether they are inside the classroom or outside the classroom, we try to create an environment where there is maximum learning and, at the same time, all-round education. Inside the classroom, we try to implement pedagogies which are student-centric, and also evaluation which is comprehensive in nature. Thus, we try to give them an opportunity to express themselves, their skills and their talents and their abilities.
All educational programs at Navrachna University follow a modular semester-wise curricula and allow taking courses that cut across program boundaries.
Navrachna for me is a cross-cultured university where people, not only the students as well as the faculties, also come from various cultures, and we have a diverse set of programs offered as well as electives or subjects. We have the freedom to do whatever we want to pursue along with our degrees.
The different schools under Navrachna University include School of Business and Law offering BBA, BBA-LLB, BCA, MBA, MMS-HR. School of Science offering BSc, BSc Data Science, BSc MSc in Biomedical, MSc in Life Science and MSc in Chemistry. School of Engineering and Technology offering BTech and MTech. School of Environment Design and Architecture offering Bachelor of Architecture, Bachelor of Design Interior and Bachelor of Landscape Architecture and Design. School of Liberal Studies and Education offering BA in Journalism and Mass Comm, BEd, BSW and MSW Dual Degree and PhD. It takes a lot from the management to create an environment for students that is progressive and, at the same time, nurturing.
The university aims to offer best resources in terms of infrastructure, intellectual inputs, as well as administrative services. We are geared up to cater any kind of requirement student-related, whether it is providing a document or helping student in applying for various scholarship or any med. Apart from the administrative services, we have a career development cell, which is a unique one, which comprises of various career options. We create awareness regarding different career options among students. We help them to dream and decide their career option.
Providing an atmosphere for holistic growth, Navrachna University gears its students to become global leaders and entrepreneurs.
The faculty of Navrachna University is available all the time when we need them for educational or non-educational purposes. Navrachna University provides us with the best equipment, whether it's libraries, conference rooms or anything. We are free here to express our ideas and their execution.
Not just this, research and development is given impetus here, so that the students can contribute to the betterment of the society through inventions, innovations, and groundbreaking studies.
Our focus with the students over here is to make them ready for the demand of research and jobs which are available in the field of science, specifically in the Department of Research and Development. And therefore, we emphasize to make them ready for the practical exposure which is needed outside in the market, maybe for research or also required for them to be better entrepreneurs of tomorrow.
And that is why Navrachna University prides itself in its campus placements, which is a collaborative effort that begins way before the placement season starts.
It's a four-pronged approach to placements that we take at Navrachna, which I would like to believe is a very scientific and a comprehensive, all-rounded approach. Inox CVA, Alembic Pharmaceuticals, Prakash Chemicals, Just Dial, Reliance Industries Limited, Nielsen India, Geo Designs and Research, and the list continues. These, my friends, are lists where students have been placed this year. All this and more has come because of strenuous efforts on part of everybody involved, be it the students, be it the faculty, be it the administration, and be it the placement team. We not only call corporates to our campuses, we also send our students to companies' offices for the initial round of recruitment drives. Apart from that, we also have tie-ups with a couple of portals, which are cost-free portals, who assess our students, and then on the basis of their assessment scores, they offer them job opportunities.
The focus on education is not limited to academics at Navrachna University. Co-curricular and extracurricular activities are encouraged for overall development through seminars and workshops, conferences, celebrity lectures and expert sessions, as well as cultural and sports activities.
We have various options for recreation along with our academics and study, which include basement gym as well as an indoor gaming room.
Home is where the heart is, and Navrachna University is a true example of that. For outstation students, the university is a home away from home.
Being an outstation student, hostel has been my priority, and their food facilities and security has been their priority for the students. They've always been up to the mark. The warden facilities, the appropriate timings, the cleanliness, the hygienic things, even the kitchen facilities have always been up to the mark. I have never felt home away from home.
Ranked Gujarat's number 3 private university by Education World 2018, awarded the best innovative university of the year 2017, and rated amongst the top engineering colleges in Gujarat by Careers 360 in 2015. Navrachna University, Vadodara is where you should be for a successful and fulfilling career.